We're doing some really exciting research right now, allowing us to pick up the changes in the brain of CTE while someone's alive. And I think this research is moving at such a fast clip right now that we should be able to diagnose CTE during life within the next 5 to 10 years. The only way we can get from where we are now to a diagnosis of CTE, appropriate treatments, way to prevent it, is to have people participate in research. It doesn't matter how great the science is, it doesn't matter how great the technology is, or all the new tests that we do. If we don't have people participate in research, we can't test them out. We can't come up with the answers. We need people to participate in research. And it's not just for us, for the researchers. It's not just going to help the science. It's also great for people to participate for themselves. It provides a sense of hope. It also allows someone to not feel alone, because being part of a research study means that you're part of a group of people who may be going through the same thing. And there's many studies out there for all different people. Just need to look on the CLF webpage and you can see all the different studies. All of them need participation. So I beg you, sign up, volunteer, do your part to help us come up with the answers.